A longtime football coach will help lead the Terre Haute Boys and Girls Club. Today, the group's board announced Trent Miles as the new CEO. He coached football teams, including Indiana State University. One of his goals as a coach was to encourage athletes to make a positive impact. He hopes to take that same approach with this program. Miles will oversee the day-to-day operations of the club. He'll also start with a strategic plan and program expansion.